rappers want it, they can get it. Blow tighter than folks sitting in the Civic. My flows are unimaginable. Hannibal Lecter, shit.
Hey guys, it's Erica with Red Films, representing thecitieschat.com, and I'm here with Bobby. Bobby, you just won second place on the free-for-all. So, how do you feel?
Kind of disappointed, but I'm satisfied.
Okay, is there anything, other players have also been in the free-for-all that are also going into this group challenge. Is there anybody that you've been scoping out that you've kind of gotten maybe their, a little bit of what their strategics are or anything that might help you out?
I know one person, well, the guy just won, he plays kind of sits in the, not doesn't camp, but he sits in a area and waits for someone to come to him or something like that around those lines.
So is there anything that you might want to go and tell your teammates coming up, like, hey, go look out for this guy, or make sure that you have this certain weapon, or that you do this certain move, just to get you guys to build up your strategy a little bit better?
I don't think anything. We just we're not gonna play around. We're just gonna go in and do what we do and see if we get on top.
Okay, well, congratulations and best of luck on your group round.
Thank you.
Been like Forrest Whitaker. No, you boys ain't ready for combat. Be more worried if I renew my death champ contract. What path is he on? Opponents I laugh and be gone. They handing in the towels like they work at Bed Bath and Beyond. But in the midst of all the melee, kicks like Shenanay, your rap styles are phony. Your lines are just dead. And I be on them lines. I guess I'm trying to say